you. Hello, Papa Miller. How is everything?
Hello.
Hello. You're not very polite today. You didn't ask me how I am. Look, the candies I like. I'll have a few. You don't mind. Have some popcorn?
No.
No? No. See, Papa Miller, you have been a very busy man lately. I've been watching for you all morning.
Deliveries. A man must make a living.
Of course. But I must make a living, too.
Excuse me. I have some work to do.
Tell me, Papa Miller, were you down at the pier this morning?
You know I go to the pier every morning.
Well, then you got the information from Sheila? Hmm?
No.
Well, you didn't.
No. I won't do this kind of work anymore.
You won't. Perhaps you need a little encouragement.
You don't frighten me.
Frighten you? I didn't want to frighten you. I merely wanted to warn you. You see, tonight's job is very, very important.
I don't care. I won't do it. I fought it over. You are criminals, murderers. I won't have any part of it.
Perhaps now you'll change your mind.
No. You can beat me. You can do whatever you want. But I won't do it, and I won't let you do it. I stop all of you. I tell the police. I will tell everybody.